Well, police are searching for answers after a father of two was found shot to death on Detroit's east side. 28-year-old Larry Green Jr. was killed in his car early this morning near 7 Mile and Van Dyke. His father tells us the man was about to leave a nearby lounge when somebody walked up to his car and opened fire. No arrests have been made.